Now, this is a message, glory to God, as I come closer to you. This is a message for those that saying that our God is a God of hate. My friend, John 3:16 say, what John 3:16 say? For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe on him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Now, God does not send people to hell. People decide to go to hell on their own, because the Bible says, whosoever will, let them come. So God versus Satan. Now, Satan got a new version. He got a new version say that those that don't believe in hell is going to hell. But the Bible say, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so whosoever will, let them come. Come where? Come to God. Come to heaven and miss hell. So the Bible say, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, so you can escape hell. So the atheist, you saying that you wouldn't serve a God that will send nobody to hell. Now, God don't send you to hell. You decide to go to hell on your own, because the Bible say in Mark 16:16, he that believeth and baptized shall be saved, but he that believeth not shall be damned. So listen to me, my friend. What I'm saying to you that's believing in a God that loves you so much, he sent his only begotten son, that whosoever believe on him should not perish, but have everlasting life. So God don't send people to hell. People decided that they don't want the love of God in their life, don't want to do the right thing, don't want to stay the same. If you stay the same, you're going to end up into a cell that lead it to everlasting fire. Jesus Christ was the only one that preached about hell. Hey, glory to God. Hallelujah. Jesus Christ say, the worm dieth not. Hallelujah. Weeping and gnashing of teeth. Jesus Christ say, glory to God, they're going to be weeping. What is weeping? Weeping might be screaming. The Bible talk about the rich man. The rich man didn't go to hell because of his richness. He go to hell because he was stingy. And I got to say it closely, my friend. The reason why the rich man went to hell is because he was stingy. The reason why the young rich ruler, glory to God, went to hell because he didn't want to let go of his stuff. And a lot of people going to hell, you going to hell not because of your sin. You going to hell because of your stinginess. You rich, and you rich so much that you don't want to give poor people your stuff. Hallelujah. God sent people. People go to hell because they're stinginess. People go to hell because they sin. So sin and stinginess send people to hell. It's not because of God hates you. God love you. The Bible says, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have everlasting. So I'm going to heaven because I love God. I'm going to heaven because I have an open arm toward those that are lacking, those that need the truth. And the truth shall make you free. So people are going to heaven because they love God and because they give good to people that are poor. So people are going to hell because of your stinginess, and you're going to hell because of your sin. But the Bible say, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. So God don't send people to hell. People go on to hell on their own. Because why? Because they are stingy and they don't love God. And you want to go to hell on your own. God don't put you to hell. You decide to go to hell on your own. Listen to me, my friend. The churches don't preach about hell. The churches preach about prosperity. Hey, glory to God. Amen. So what I'm saying to you is watching the life journey, hallelujah, church, God is a God of love. God is a God of love. And God loves you so much that he sent the gospel, the good spell, to help you to go to heaven and not to hell. Hell was made for the devil and his angel, but people say that I don't want to listen to God, so I'm going to hell. So God don't send people to hell. People decide to go to hell on their own. This is Life Journey Show, my friend, and I'm teaching you the truth about heaven and hell.